Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to find out what woke your computer from sleep mode, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the two procedures. The first procedure is using the Windows terminal. The Windows terminal can be accessed using the elevated command prompt window. So either search for WT, which is Windows terminal, or you can also search for command prompt. However, we will open WT. In the Windows terminal window, simply copy and paste this command mentioned in the original article and hit enter. It will give you all the details, for example, the wake history count, the wake history source, the type and the power button use. For example, I use the power button to pull this computer out from sleep last time. The next method is using the event viewer. Search for event viewer in the Windows search bar and open the application. Go to the Windows logs page and expand it. Go to system. In the system window, wait for the details to load and then go to the source area. After going to the source area, you can scroll down to the troubleshoot area. Since this is in alphabetical order, you'll have to scroll down a little more. I'll do it for you. Now we have scrolled up to W, we'll take it to P, N, and then comes O and then P. Okay, so we have power troubleshooter here. So corresponding to the latest power troubleshooter entry, we can click on information and it will mention how we woke up the computer. For example, we woke it up using an unknown source and it woke up from a low power state. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.